Today we're going to talk about the steps that it takes to buying your first home. Home buying process steps. So the first thing you want to do is you want to begin your research. You need to go online and look at a few houses, kind of see where prices are falling. If you're looking for a 3-bedroom, 2-bath, then kind of price out that. If you're looking for a 4-bedroom, then, you know, look at the prices for that. The second thing you need is a down payment. Now, the down payment can be lots of different choices. You can do 20% down, there's a 5% down, there's a 3% down, there's a 1% down. Every one of those programs are available. It all depends on your criteria and your FICO score, your credit, and things of that nature. The second thing that you want to do is you want to get pre-approved, not pre-qualified, pre-approved. There's a big difference. So pre-qualified means that you basically called the lender, you told them what they wanted to know over the phone, you fluffed a little here and there, and they gave you a number. The problem with that is that it's not true numbers. Okay? Pre-approval means you've turned in your bank statements, you've turned in your pay stubs, you've turned in your taxes, and based on the information and all of that put together, that is what gives you your loan. So pre-approval means you have a check in hand, and it means you can go shopping. It means you can buy whatever you'd like between the prices. If you're approved for $400,000, then you can buy from $200,000 all the way up to $400,000 if you would like. The third thing you want to do is you want to find yourself a realtor. Okay? Now, when you're looking for a realtor, you want to make sure that you click with that person, that the personalities match. If you're fun and giddy, then you want a fun and giddy person. If you're serious, then you want a serious person. So find the agent that works well with you. Okay? Last but not least, you want to shop for your home. That's the five buying steps. One, start the research. Two, work on your down payment. Three, get pre-approved, not pre-qualified. Four, choose your realtor. Five, go house shopping.